What?
I was told you could train me.
No. Go away.
I'm not leaving. I need a place to camp. This should do. There must be another way in. Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead, so let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
I'm coming up! Just hear me out. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all a self-important little scab like you? Or you might dream of being a hero, of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead. The world's moved on, boy. Best you do too.
I will not leave, do you hear me? I'm never leaving. Just wait, old man. I will not be defeated so easily. You will train me. You have to.
These are square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with a dead horse and a dark eye.
Who are you?
No one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
best cut for something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn ya.
Ask the boss man.
You working for the old man, then?
That it? Maybe this will get you talking.
Oh.
Thank you.
Clean this up. Then I suppose we should talk.
Sorry.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
My name is Rado Hangado.
Right. Well, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Now, tell me why you're here.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents? Or what it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that...
Spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle. But you don't even know what an assassin is, do you? Well, best settled in then. I've got a story to tell, and it's gonna take a while to get it all out. And so, this is why the assassins have dedicated themselves to the pursuit of the Templars. Because if they succeed, your spirit's visions will become reality.
Then I will stop them.
Oh, I have no doubt you'll try. Come on. I've something to show you. Careful. Wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
So buy them.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store, purse full of pounds, and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
I'm so naive. This way. you can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume...
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. Come on, then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings, unfettered by the chaos of the past. This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs. A people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die, don't they? All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father. He's the one holding the whole thing together.
So I trained in running and climbing and fighting and falling. And for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the Order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster, but for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn. My training had only just begun.
Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house. And you're going to help me. Get it?
The place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells.
Thank you.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few. There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
What would you call me then?
Kana. Yes, that will be your name. All right then, off you go.
My everlasting gratitude, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Seems each day a new tax is levied, a new rule.
You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Well, you'll be paying with coin or trade. Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. So, where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house. I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in front? Parliament for Boston, for New York, for Virginia. No.
Everyone, come with us. Ray Craig, you come with me.
What happened?
That's what we're going to find out. Follow me.
I say again, disperse! Congregating in this manner is forbidden!
We're not going anywhere, Bug!
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos! Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven!
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes!
You're right, coward!
You don't scare us!
Pointing guns and unarmed!
We ain't afraid!
Is that my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to Taylor's accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster, go ahead. Fire your little gun.
You bet that drunk son of a bacon face is out. And he's going to fight you.
Boy, you there! What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
Your plot has ended.
Not quite.
Oh, damn you! Fire!
Thank you.
I need to find Achilles.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh, yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this mad
man. What am I supposed to do?
Well, you can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
I have nothing more to say so long as those posters remain.
He's mine!
There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Tease. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Oye, oye! Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
How do you learn about the tunnels now?
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Whoa. All right, this way.
No loitering here, man.
Stay here. Fall in.
Unhand that boy, or I'll see to it the whole city knows of your crimes. Leave him be. He's just a child. Leave him be. He's just a child. See you inside. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on.
Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit.
Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you.
Ours.
I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire. Done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being. Depending on the severity of your transgression, you may simply search for it before giving the opportunity to oppose them. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, you'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I've shown you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your...
This feels wrong.
Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They loose this beast. Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
Well, when you find it, do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungrateful.
Quite all right. Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Welcome back.
You left me in Boston.
The training we've done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find him.
And we will, after the house has been repaired.
But he's out there plotting who knows what.
And what would you do when you found him? If you found him? You're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man, full grown, who spent decades honing his skills. If you're going to stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these. Go on before I change my mind.
Sir, please, help! He's going to die!
Who?
There's no time! Please, come!
Who?
there! He's just passed under the bridge! What this knobend is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling a knobend?
You,
because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
I'll miss the peace and quiet, but we can certainly use the wood.
The manor needs a lot of work.
That and other things. Meet me at the small shack by the shoreline when you have time. There's something else you need to see.
What is it?
An asset.
There he is.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Didn't do much to me aside from a good scare. Blackguards.
What did they want with you?
My purse, which was meager, and they decided to punish me for their trouble. Silly, really. My tools and equipment were worth a king's share to the right man. In any case, I had best get on my way. It's a long walk to the nearest inn. I thank you again for your kindness.
Have you no home?
Oh, well, I was a proud resident of Boston until recently, but I'm not a supporter of His Majesty, and, well, I was forced out of my woodshop and home by loyalists.
There are plenty around here who could use the services of a skilled craftsman if you were looking for somewhere to settle.
Is that right? I may look into that.
Should be a dandy today.
I found him! People say these are myths, but I have them! Just get me a ship and a crew, and we'll find out what it was he held so dear. I met him once, a captain. He was 7 feet tall if he was an inch, I tell you. Legs like tree trunks and a smithy's arms. Almost broke my hand shaking a little. I could feel it then when I met him. No weapon made by man could harm him.